Drexel. Drexel. You're such a good boy. Yes, you are. You're okay. You're getting attention. He's so cute. All I did was rub his tummy. Yeah, you like that, don't you? Are you getting hungry? Is that so? As soon as I came in here, he stopped crying.
Let me change his diaper, and if you want to feed him, you can.
Okay. You're such a good boy. Yes, you are. Are you wondering what I'm doing?
Got him?
Yeah, I got him.
Okay, let's change your diaper. Change your diaper. Do you want to change your diaper? Let's change your diaper.
Well, he's staring at himself in the mirror.
Is that baby in there?
Is that you? Is he smiling at you?
Yes, he likes his diaper changed.
He has his brother Tavian smile.
You like your diaper change, don't you? Are you going to talk to Nana? Is it going to talk to Nana? you want to feed him?
Oh my goodness. I heard that. Did he just pooter?
Yes, I hope it was just pooter.
That was loud.
It was loud. Okay, he's hungry. Do you want to feed him? Yes or no? You want me to feed him?
You just feed him. He is so cute. I was rubbing the side of his belly when I rubbed his belly.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. And they calmed down after that. I didn't finish my chicken, but I ate most of it.
I see. Okay.
All right, sit. You're so cute, little dude.
Say thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Tavian is still asleep. I'm not waking him up. Spider-Man's waiting for Tavian to wake up.
Yeah. Feed him and then I'll continue with dinner stuff. Huh. Are you hungry? Is you all hungry, baby?
You're so cute, Drexel. Tavian woke up. Spider-Man. I hear Dax.
Change him.
I heard a bang on something. At least Tavian's in a good mood.